Hi, I'm Alex Isaac. And we're here to speak and talking about our experience at the Halal House. So we went to the Halal House during International Safety that you hosted on campus just a couple weeks ago. And then we're expecting to have an open house for this interface, and so we're expecting people to be able to mix and mingle. They kind of formal setup. They have a Shabbat dinner every Friday at 6, and so that's what they're having now. So we walked in to see nine Jewish girls walk into this semi-formal event. What was great is they immediately welcomed the table, they pulled up chairs, and they just go right at home. Mm-hmm. And then with the people to go on with the dinner, and it was really quite cool.
It was just fun to meet new people on campus. These are people I had never met before, never even seen. And to learn more about, you know, what makes them Jewish. You know, the core foundations of the faith, and they were very willing to answer any questions we had, which was really great.
Yeah, I kind of came away with the, from the experience of what, just how this experience epitomized what college is all about. Being able to experience a diverse group of individuals. I don't think there's any other time in your life that you have kind of an array of people like you do on a college campus that are easily accessible, so willing and open to be accessible as well, which is really huge. So for me, I'm a last semester senior, so I'm graduating in May, and it just kind of epitomized the importance of getting involved and seeking out organizations to participate in, even in small ways. Just while you have this chance, I think there's really quite a cool opportunity in Boston, but I went. They have an event every Tuesday and Friday at 6 o'clock at the Halal House, where they have bagel blocks for pizza and then the Shabbat dinner on Friday night, which is, yeah, which is what we would do.
And I encourage everyone to try to go up at least once.
Yeah.
This is a great time we have right now where we can easily experience these different cultures and these different religions that we really can't after we graduate. So if you have the opportunity, totally check them out. They're a great group of people.
And take a phone.
Take a phone.